When life comes to a standstill, make new decisions and choices. Hello, you all. I'm Diana Brianne, and we are having this absolutely beautiful, beautiful day out here today. Absolutely beautiful. I went for my 5-mile run, and I am just loving this beautiful day. And so I got to thinking today about when life comes to a standstill, what do you do? You know, sometimes we can feel like we're stuck, that things are just, nothing's working out for us, that everything has just stopped. We're living the same old, same old, same old, and we're stuck in where we don't want to be. And so when that happens, I believe it comes down to making new, right, positive decisions. Sometimes people say, well, I don't know what decision to make. Well, start with the smallest of decisions that you can make. Perhaps it will be joining a gym and getting fit. That would be a start. That would be a beginning. Perhaps it would be cleaning up your house or your car. Perhaps it's, you know, not very neat and organized. Get busy organizing your house. Start out small and work your way up to better decisions. Sometimes when we rid the clutter out of our lives, so to speak, and we begin going in a positive direction, that accelerates, that positive direction accelerates. We continuously come up with new, more and more positive choices and decisions. So many people are stuck because they've made a bunch of bad decisions and now they're stuck where they don't want to be. They haven't gone any further towards the wrong direction. What they would consider the wrong direction, but they're just stuck in not a good place. And so I believe that to get ourselves unstuck, we have to get ourselves motivated. And sometimes big choices and big decisions can be overwhelming to some people. And so in cases like that, I believe that sometimes the best thing that we can do is to make small choices, small decisions, small changes in the beginning, building momentum, and then gradually building to the bigger changes in our life. If we want our life to change, if we want our life to get out of the land of stuck or the land of standstill, we have to make new choices and decisions consistently and then build the momentum with bigger choices and decisions that are positive for our lives. The key to it is to make positive choices and positive decisions ongoing. Somehow we got ourselves into the land of stuck or the land of standstill, and it's up to us to do the same kind of work, but in a positive way to get us out of there and back on the road of life towards the direction that we want to be in. And that is through positive choices, positive decisions, positive momentum, and consistency day in, day out, year in, year out. From my house to yours, may God bless you, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye.